Thank you. Emporium space travel, with amazing vistas on the entire Crash Cosm. I hope you've enjoyed your stay, and can forgive the minor technical problems we've been experiencing. You are seeking Vex, my new master, bringer of chaos, overlord of the uproar. He is busy draining the stars of their light. See how they dwindle, one by one. Please stand still while I obliterate you. Thank you for your cooperation. I will reboot your molecules into the sun. Primary user detected. Entering admin mode.
my code, space traveler. I mean, what was all that about? Talk about acting crazy, right? I suppose I better start repairs. There is a lot of work to do. So good luck, and I hope you explode in a hail of lasers. Just kidding, I'm fine.
Look at the witless walking sack now, lost and confused. Maybe the plans you stole will tell you what to do next. You know, the plans I carelessly dropped, the ones that led you all the way here. I needed someone pure, you see. Someone who could collect all those dreamer orbs. It's the only thing that can bring the topsy-turver to life. After all you've done, you're nothing but a glorified spark plug. Yes! Craftworld is a land of uproar now. Every fear, every nightmare will become reality. Oh, this is going to be fun! I'll be sure to tell all your friends what you did.
This is my fault. I should have seen what he was up to. But there's no point feeling sorry for ourselves. There's still work to do. Vex said he's going after the Tree of Imagination, which means traveling to the center of Craftworld itself. A machine can be turned off after all.